Hello kids, a very good morning to you. So today in English period we are going to solve our worksheet M is R. Okay, so let's start. Read the story given below. Underline the words M, is and R in the story. So let me read the story. My name is Rahul. I am 6 years old. My mother is a teacher. My father is a doctor. They are very good at their work. So here is, am, is, and are. Already I draw a box. Okay. So Rover is my pet dog. He is white in color. He is quite big. On Sundays, we are all at home. I like it when we are all together. So here we have to underline for M is R. So, is, he is, again he is, here is, we are, okay. So, look at this picture. He is Rahul, his pet dog, his mother and father. So, we use am with I. Just listen it carefully. Always am goes with the I only. We use is with he, she, it and naming words that stands for one. So listen it carefully. We use is for only singular form. Then we are, use are with the we, you, they and naming words that stand for many. So here you can see we use R for plural form. Okay. So just see I, am, he, she, it, naming words that stands for one, is, we, you, they, naming words that stands for many. Same chart we have already drawn in our notebook. So turn your page. Is, am, R. Read these sentences. Zubin is 5 years old. I am 6 years old. We are friends. Okay. So you, what you have to do, these three sentences at least you read 5 times. Okay. Next is, we use is for one person, place, animal or thing. This is my new bicycle. This is the example. Next, we use R for more than one person, place, animal or thing. The kittens are hungry. So here you can see kittens. They added here S, so there are many kittens. So here we added R. Okay. Next is, we use am only with I. Just I explain you. I am reading a book. There are some examples that we are going to solve. Right is M or R. I am Mary. This is my lamb. Her fur is white and soft. She is fond of me. We are friends. We are happy with each other. Okay. So what you have to do today, solve this worksheet as well as these 6 examples you have to write in your notebook as well. Okay. Thank you. Bye.